final tiebreaker between alliances 2 and 3. Making magic, placing a hatch panel on the red side. On blue, 2 hatch panels being placed, and cargo is released as the sandstorm clears. Red Alliance in the lead, 14-9. Two minutes of play here in the tele-operated period. All robots working on cargo ships. Cargo goes in, 3 points per piece. Red Alliance leads 26-15. To 90 seconds remain. 8:32 up and in for 3 points. 11:02 up and in for 3 points. Lots of action on both sides of the field. 11:02 places a hatch panel. Less than 1 minute remaining. Blue Alliance pulling ahead 31-26. In goes cargo for both sides. 56-51 playing defense for red on the blue side of the field. 8:32 lining up to get vertical. Making magic gets 3 points for red. With 30 seconds, 8:32, going up to level 3. Yeah. 20 seconds now. Teams deciding what to do here in the final seconds. 11:02 going up. Can they do it? Can they do it? 3, 2, 1. All right, we have a finalist. Here come your scores. Blue Alliance, you're going to the finals. Put your hands together for Alliance 2. 56-51, the Maynard Jackson Jungle Cats, 11:02 making magic, and 14-14, iHot.